I could be a coach. I mean, obviously my dad, but I would probably be like a professional crawfish cooker. Like, I got the best crawfish ever.